Hey guys, so today is Tuesday, July 9th, 2013. And so, time for the lawn cutting video for the month of July. So, the grass hasn't been cut in almost 2 weeks. I normally cut the grass every week. Probably now, just since because of with a lack of rain. So we've actually been having to just water. We're only allowed to water just 2 days a week. And some areas the grass is a bit overgrown. Some areas it's not. Some areas don't look that great, especially right here. Yeah. So we need some rain really bad because our drought conditions are starting to get worse again and the lake levels are dropping. Okay, so as a request from Texas Backyard Shed and I think a couple of other YouTube users, I don't remember their names, but I'll put them on the video description. So we'll use the Echo PAS-230, and I think Texas Backyard Shed requested me to use the edger attachment as well, so I'll do a little edge video with it as well. We'll cut the grass with the Lawnboy 10606, and then we'll blow with the Echo PB500T backpack blower. So let me get the PAS-230 all filled up and I'll throw on the edger attachment and we'll get started. Alright, so edger attachment is on. So I just put my car in the street because I just recently washed it just so I won't get it all dirty. Alright, so this is my 2011 Echo PAS-230 that I've had for 2 years now. And I know y'all can't really see that. It says it's built in June of 2011. And this is the exact same edger attachment that my dad got when he bought his SRM-2400SB. So that's actually really nice that these older attachments will fit on the newer Echo powerheads. Alright, let me get you on the tripod. We'll do a cold start. Alright. So this will be it just for the edging video. I don't like really doing edging videos because they just take a lot of time. So this is all I'll just do. So I'll just finish up on the edging and then we'll do the trimming. Alright, trimmer attachment's on, so let's get trimming. Cool. Let me get my camera off. So again, that is the 2011 Echo PAS 230 with the 22.8cc engine. I'll just set this right here for now. Oops. Alright, so now for the cutting portion. Alright, so she's all gassed up. So this is my 2011 Lawnboy 10606 that I've had for 2 years now. So quite frankly, it's just like my grandfather's lawnmower, just except his doesn't have the electric start like this one. Alright, so let's start it up. Last running just almost 2 weeks ago when I last cut the grass. Alright, so that does it for the front. So, looks pretty good. Just that area there is kind of the worst spot, but everywhere else looks pretty good. Since we've been keeping up with the watering. So, yeah. So the front's all done, so now we'll do the back. So the grass is all done. So cool. So need to do some more watering though, but since we have a stage one water restriction, our days, the days that we're allowed to water are Sunday and Thursday. So Thursday I'll be watering the grass. But except for next Thursday, I won't be able to water the yard because I'm going to be going on a fishing trip. Yeah. I'll be going out to the Squaw Creek Reservoir, which is just between Granberry and Glenrose. So I'll be going fishing out there. So my dad, my grandpa, and other people in the family. So yeah, I'll probably bring one of my cameras and do some filming on fishing. So cool. Alright, so now, grass is all done, so now we'll do the blowing with the Echo PB500T. Alright, so here's my 2011 Echo PB500T backpack blower, which I've had for almost 2 years. I bought it at Home Depot for $299 on sale. I think the original price for it was $319, so I saved $20 when I bought it. Okay, So let's start it up. So she's turned on. Choke. The primer bulb is underneath the carburetor. So I'll give it about 5 pushes. Alright, set you down. I don't know if you can see that or not. It's hard for me to tell because the sun is so bright.
Awesome machine.
Whoa, she sort of backfired a little bit. So, cool. And it is now starting to get hot out here. Alright, so that is the lawn cutting video for the month of July. Featuring the 2011 Echo PAS 230, the 2011 Lawnboy 10606. So I can show y'all the model number. And as you see right there, 10606, the serial number is 311004795. So the 311 means it's a 2011. And the 2011 Echo PB 500T backpack blower. So yeah. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. So thanks for watching.